Why, hello, you amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video. Charlie here today to react to the second opening for the remake of Spice and Wolf. Now, it's been a while since I've been in front of the camera, so bear with me if I cannot speak for one reason or another. Maybe not speaking wouldn't be the best word for this. If I mess up, that's where it's at. So, my schedule has been a mess. I did sit down to start recording the Black Clover openings and endings. Only got the fourth opening and fourth ending. Haven't recorded those. I still had to do the Overlord ones, and I was going to do Kakegurui. That's still the plan. I still plan to get up to date with all the videos I did not upload for a whole month. But the new season arrived. It's on top of me. And I haven't recorded a single video. I'm actually a week, I believe, maybe 8 days behind on all the shows I normally watch. Yay! So it's 16 episodes I'm behind on, and the new season's here. I was about to lay down and start watching the Spice and Wolf episode, and of course, as it's a new season, and they're releasing 25 episodes back-to-back of this remake, new opening and ending time. So it's like, okay, it's now or never. I gotta record this video to sit down, try to catch up, and I think I'll be recording these as we go. So I'll probably post the, whatchamacallit, the Black Clover ones I've recorded, then I'll post these of the new season, and then I'll go back to what I had planned. Hopefully that'll work. Yeah, I'm very behind because it's anime convention time. I was just at an anime convention this past Sunday, absolutely loved it, and I'm going on to another convention this next Saturday and Sunday, the 13th and the 14th for me. So yeah, getting cosplay done, it's in the capital and I live quite far, like 5 hours away by bus. So it is very exhausting and it's a long trip, so it takes a lot of time, but it's definitely worth it. If you guys have not been to a convention, get to it. It's so much fun for those of us who love anime. So without further ado, the reason why you're here. I am very happy. I just opened Mel and looked at the listing for the openings. So we moved from Tabi no Yukue by Hannah Hope, which was a great song, to Sign by Aimer. Aimer's doing the second opening. I'm so glad I caught up to Spice and Wolf. Well, then I'm watching the remake. And then the ending is Ringo no Kimi, which I definitely know Apple, but no idea what Kimi is, by Neri Ame. Don't think that name rings any particular bells, but as long as it's good, I won't complain. I'm trying to get Google Translate to tell me what Ringo no Kimi is. Nope. Did not help. So without further ado, let's get my first time reaction to the new opening started. It is very hot, so I'm wearing a no sleeve. I'll try not to raise my hands up too much. Don't need the internet to see my arms. There we go. And hit play then. Ooh, that's loud. There you go. That's better. Oh no, you're so precious. Okay, it was soft as I expected. I want to see Holo again. Aimer's doing her thing as usual. Sounds great. I'm paying close attention to the visuals because what I noticed from the first opening is they showcased a lot of what was going to happen. But with no context, I did not know. Only when it was happening, I saw it in the opening, I was like, no way, they had already showed it to me. My goodness, I knew what I was getting myself into, but that was great. Possible best girl? I don't know about you, but Aimer's voice and this feeling, the music behind me, definitely starting to gather tears in my eyes. I want to cry right now, but I don't have much of a reason to do so. If the lyrics are very hard-hitting and Aimer goes to the first take and I watch her singing with this emotion, I would cry. I think it's the piano as well, but they nailed this. Aimer did so good with that song. Speaking of first take performances that made me cry, recently the artists behind Bocchi the Rock's band, Kesuko no Bando, did a performance of some of their OSTs, and my goodness, it brought tears to my eye, the emotion she put in the lyrics of that song. That's why I love the first take. Sadly, I cannot do many first take reactions to the first take. I've sat for days just watching their videos. They're just that awesome. Yeah, thank you so very much for joining me on another one. Leave a like and subscribe, this will help. And in the comments, any recommendations to openings or any slides to bring to the channel, especially with the new season having finally come around. Do be patient with me because I do have a couple of suggestions that I will be doing after I catch up and do not know when that will be. So thank you very much. And until next time, Charlie signs off.